As I had to redesign the super resistor, the minus 50 degrees, where you take all that used three-tab off a roof so you can have a flat roof, right? You boil it up to 1,000 degrees, you extract all the fumes that have some sort of flammable value, then you freeze it to minus 50 degrees. Well, what I decided to do is, along that, about 1,000 units at a time, you take and you put a big, thick cable down 20 feet underneath that, and you put recycled garbage in it, and you fill it full of water. Now what happens is that as that electricity is generated, right, and it goes down underneath the ground, well, it's still kind of hot, and I put the air compressor to the air conditioning under there. Actually, it's a type of freezer system. Well, there's a lot of electricity in that. So it's 150 to 100 degrees, and it goes through one of these super frozen super resistors, right? And it just pulls that electricity, yes. And then I think it's going 100 degrees and 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, until it gets to 34 degrees, and then I put another one in there, okay? And it's a big block, right? And it pulls that electricity until it's minus 30 degrees on the other side of it. Now, what's really exciting is it's the coldest electricity, but electric. Just 1 second.